Dad, can you tell me a scary story?
Once upon a time, there was a little girl and she lived in a big house in the countryside. One dark and very creepy night,
Dad,
she heard a noise.
To look after you.
She doesn't even remember me.
There is something happening in this house. I don't know what it is, but Nana knows something about it.
Nana's going to bed, so no wandering around, okay?
Okay.